healthy sweet corn soup. So let's look at the ingredients. For this we require seasoning, corn flour paste, water, black pepper, salt, spring onions, finely chopped carrot, french bean and sweet corn. So let's start preparing. We will add sweet corn, french beans and carrots. So this will add little water. Half tablespoon salt, half teaspoon seasoning, and now we'll let this cook for 2 minutes. Now we can see that the vegetables are softened. Now we will add 2 tablespoons of corn flour paste, corn flour slurry. Now we will add 1/2 tablespoon of black pepper. Now we will cook this for 2 minutes. Now we will check this. It is ready. Now we will add spring onions. Now we will serve this in a serving bowl. Our healthy sweet corn soup is ready to eat. Thank you.